We're at 549 Isbill Road out here in Tiftonia. Got a nice rocking chair front porch here. Got the wooden railing. As you walk in, you come into the living room. Good sized. Has a ceiling fan. Back to the right, you come to your first bedroom. This is a three-bedroom house. All the bedrooms have ceiling fans in them. Nice sized bedroom. And swinging back around this way, to your left, you'd have the kitchen. You notice the ceramic tile. This kitchen, he really upgraded. New cabinets, new countertops, stainless steel Frigidaire appliances. You got the range, the microwave, dishwasher, side-by-side fridge with the water and the ice in the door. Good bit of cabinet space here. Just outside of the kitchen sits the laundry room. Vinyl flooring, kitchen grade cabinets out here. Your washer and dryer and your water heater. Coming back through the kitchen towards the living room. Got your bathroom straight ahead. This is a one bath house. Got the ceramic tile. New vanity. Here's the second extra bedroom. Again, all the bedrooms here are good sized. Good dimensions on the bedrooms. Come in here and swing around. You got the window looks out over the backyard. You got a 6-foot reach-in closet. And then back to the right is an absolutely gigantic master bedroom. It's really long, but it's fairly wide too. You can see it's just got plenty of room in it. His and her closets, both 6 feet reach-ins. And then off the back of the home, you got a glass door here, good view of your yard, and a double-tiered deck. 549 Isbill.